past, that the next generation of feminist scholars could write a very different and impressive history of second wave feminism that would combine sort of this wonderful tradition in American journalism, which is always to focus on the anecdotal individual and put it within collective, and then put that collective movement in, within history of the history of the intellectual movements of the revolution, the intellectual revolutions of the 1970s. We're two in it, but we can try to transmit that goal to the next generations of our students.
What a brilliant way to begin this 2 days of... At this point, we're going to take a 15-minute break, and so people can stretch their legs, get some...